Ozil turns, and that's 2-0. It looked as though he was going to take too long on it and lose the opportunity.